You should not wear an all black sneaker because it makes you look like you are wearing a school shoes. Yes, if you wear something like this, it will definitely look like you are wearing a school sneaker or school shoes on your feet. But there is a hack, there is a trick, and that is one thing majorly everyone misses when they want to buy an all black sneaker, a black sneaker. So the special part that you guys miss when you buy an all black sneaker is you should buy something which stands out even if it's a all black sneaker. Because bright color sneakers or colored sneakers will definitely stand out because they have colors in them. But a all black sneaker is very blank, and that is the reason whenever you get a all black sneaker, you should always think what are the textures on them. Like different textures, different shapes, what are the characteristics on the sneaker, what is the sneaker, like how the sneaker is built overall. And doesn't matter how expensive your all black sneakers are, if they are like this, it is game over. So in this video, I'm going to show you all five all black sneakers which are definitely a banger, and you will stand out definitely when you guys wear them. What is up, people? This is Arun Kamlia, your sneaker guy. And guys, yes, these five black sneakers are really crazy. And starting off with the first sneaker on this list, which is Puma RSX Hento. So this is a bulky, crazy, chunky looking sneaker. This is rad. I have shown you guys this sneaker in past in different colors, but this one looks amazing. This looks totally banger on feet. I have seen people wearing this sneaker on feet and it is chunky. This is huge. And people with very thin legs or people who really wear skinny jeans or something like that, this is not a sneaker you should buy because this is not for you. If you wear baggy clothes, relaxed fitting clothes, then this is definitely for you. This is a banger of a sneaker. It has too much of textures on it. It has different layers on it. It has suede on it. It has mesh on it. And all of that different stuff is going on. And that is the reason this sneaker will make you stand out instantly. And you can get this sneaker for 9,359 rupees. And it is a banger of a price. Now I'm going to the next sneaker on this list. And this is the beast of this list. This is Converse Runstar Motion CX and this is banger. This is flamethrower, this is fire, and this sneaker looks amazing. And this sneaker will definitely make you stand out. There is no way people are ignoring this pair. Like if you wear this pair on your feet, people are definitely going to look at you and your sneakers because this all black sneaker is not at all subtle. The upper of the sneaker is made out of full suede or nubuck, you can say. And most importantly, you can get this pair for 8,999 rupees. That is technically 9,000 rupees. And again, skinny jeans kind of a people, stay away from it. So coming next on this list is a pair from New Balance. And this is New Balance XC72. And this all black sneaker looks absolute fire. I personally really like this sneaker and that is the reason it is on the list. And this time, even a skinny jeans loving people can wear this pair. And I have seen a lot of people wearing this pair and it is really nice. I have also reviewed this pair in a different colorway. You can watch that video here. But this particular color looks amazing. This all black sneaker is totally fire because this has a split outsole, two different traction pattern on them. The overall look of this pair is very different, not at all a normal looking sneaker. And you can get this pair for 8,432 rupees. So you can get this wild pair for this wild price. Now coming next on this list is Alda ZX22 Boost. So you guys heard, I just told you guys it is Boost. And Alda's Boost is one of the most comfortable sneaker you will ever have. So yes, this is specially a comfortable sneaker, first of all. And second thing, the washed out all black look on this sneaker is crazy. I really love that kind of look. I just don't know how to rock it. That is just my personal perspective. Most importantly, you can get this pair for 6,681 rupees. And that, in my opinion, for a Boost sneaker, is a very good price. The next sneaker on this list is again from Adidas, and this is Adidas Ultra Boost 2022. And this is a very different sneaker on this list because this is more of athletic wear, sports shoes, not sports shoes I'll say, but yes, this will definitely stand out in crowd because the outsole on this sneaker, the midsole on this sneaker is huge. that is a chunky midsole, and it will give you the comfort of Boost. So it is a comfortable sneaker, it is a all black sneaker, it is a outrageous sneaker, I'll say. So in my opinion, this is a very wonderful sneaker, but this is more of a expensive pair. This will cost you 12,149 rupees. The MRP itself on this pair is 18,000-19,000 rupees, something like that, but you can get it for 12,000 rupees. That is a steal in my opinion, but still it is expensive for some of y'all. So you should think before you buy any sneaker, because a lot of time you regret buying a sneaker, and I have 5 sneakers that I regret. If you want to watch that video, watch it here. And with that, thank you so much guys for watching this video. See you next time in the next video. Peace.